The city of Mesa was once home to proving grounds for General Motors. The land now serves a new purpose. Cronkite News reporter Tania Williamson learned more about the transformation.
Most people out here call me Sonny.
Sonny Kamard was a manager at the General Motors Proving Grounds for over 30 years.
They told us at that time, in June of 2000, that by December of 2001, the chain would be on the front door and this proving ground would be closed.
Sonny recalls watching the company dwindle once the announcement was made.
It was kind of an emotional thing, too, because, you know, I'd spent almost 33 years there. So to see it go from 1,120 down to 67, it was kind of a tough deal to swallow, but it needed to be done.
Which once served as land for proving grounds for General Motors, now becomes a high school that will serve over 1,500 students in the Eastmark community.
And I feel the district really wanted to, you know, not have that be a forgotten thing. They wanted to be remembered that this was the proving ground. So with the naming of the school, the Firebirds, after the Pontiac Firebird, was obviously important to them.
The building of a new high school is just what the community has been waiting for.
The community is so excited. I mean, they are just ecstatic that a high school is being built.
Paul Gagnon is the principal of Eastmark High School, a comprehensive school that will focus on making sure students are prepared for life after graduation.
They're only with us for 4 years, and so they're going to have to do something once they graduate, right? And so we want them in one of our four academies, so STEM Academy, a Fine Arts Academy, a Medical Academy, and then a Business and Leadership Academy.
And although he's happy to see a new school coming to the area, Sonny Kamard will always remember what the land used to be.
Well, I've spent 33 years out here, and it to me, when I drive up Ellsworth, it's still going to be the proving grounds for me.
In Mesa, Tania Williamson, Cronkite News.
Sonny Kamard was one of the original board members of the Queen Creek Unified School District. Eastmark High School is set to open in July of 2019.